Hey foodie friends, welcome back to my channel, Dani Devours Maine. This week we're checking out Seadog Brewing Company in South Portland, Maine. This is the Western Ave location, not the Broadway location, because they have two in South Portland. The other Seadog location is on Broadway in South Portland. It's a little more fun. They have a bowling alley and their outdoor area. They have like these little fire tables set up. Really cool. But we're not looking at that one today. Several more locations in Maine, New Hampshire, and even Florida. This is a Seadog's location that I've been to the most. I've come for work functions or brunch with friends. I gotta say, their Build Your Own Bloody Mary for brunch is a great idea, if they still have it. I don't know if they still do after COVID. But yeah, you can fill it up with shrimp or whatever you want. It's also a solid lunch or dinner spot if you're looking for something more casual. Other things they offer is a happy hour every day from 3 to 6 p.m. Also, they do trivia and have karaoke, and I'll put the links in my description for you. I wanted to have a drink to go along with my lunch, so I had a red wine sangria. I have some sangria. Let's taste it. Tastes good. So you could pick red wine or white wine. I went with the red wine. It says it has seasonal fruit. I'm seeing a cherry and an orange. Okay. It's a good classic tasting red wine sangria. I like it. This is a brewing company, so they also offer beers. I didn't have any this time, but I can definitely recommend their hazelnut porter if you like a dark malty beverage. My partner Kevin ordered the buttermilk fried chicken sandwich, and wow, I wish I would have ordered it myself. He was nice enough to share it with me. Every sandwich they have there is served with a pickle and your choice of sides. Here is the buttermilk fried chicken sandwich. It's a big piece of chicken. Look at that. Sticking out of the side here. I'm not sure where to attack this. I go over here, so I get some pickle on. There's pickle and lettuce. So tomato and tomato. Ooh, there's a spiciness here. I think it's the pickles. It's really good. I'm gonna take another bite. Sorry, Kevin. It's like tangy and spicy. It's really delicious. I'm surprised. I'm jealous I didn't get this now. Oh, sorry, I made a mess with your sandwich, Kevin. Yeah, the buttermilk fried chicken sandwich, definitely.
I was feeling like I needed a little more greens in my life, so I ordered a side salad with Thousand Island dressing.
Got the demi side salad as well, because I need some greens in my life. And I got the Thousand Island dressing because I was getting a burger, so I thought it would work good. Yeah. Let's see, cucumbers, lettuce, crouton, apple, little tomatoes, and red onion appears to be what is in the salad. I'm sure it's fine. Let me taste it. It's solid. It's good.
I got the Seadog Stacker Burger, which consists of 2 4-ounce beef patties, American cheese, lettuce, tomato, and their signature sauce. Burgers also come with a pickle and your choice of sides.
I got a Seadog Stacker, which is 2 4-ounce beef patties. You get lettuce, tomatoes. It comes with your choice of sides, and it comes with this sauce, special sauce. Let's pour it on and make a mess. Look at how this bun is almost sparkling. It's glistening. Can you see that? It's almost like sparkles. So
glistening with butter. So what I forgot to mention was that I had also ordered caramelized onions to go on the burger, and they weren't on the burger. But they came through and saved the day after I had a few bites of my burger.
That's a tasty burger. You can't go wrong. Let's try out their fries. Also good. Now, here's probably one of the most important things, the pickle. Let's see how the pickle is. It looks firm. It's not like floppy, so that's good. Classic dill pickle spear. It's wonderful. Update. We got the caramelized onions that were missing before. And let's see if this makes this burger even more delicious. I'm sure it does. They're very good. That's all I have to say.
So I'm a ding dong. I didn't get any footage of the dining room side. We were over on the bar side, like sunroom side. The bar is kind of like a sports bar setup, but there's also a dining area, which is large on the other side. I really think that this restaurant is basically for everyone. It's convenient. It's close to the mall. It's close to the airport. If you have family coming in, you can bring them there for a meal that's better than fast food. Thank you so much for watching my channel, Dani Devours Maine. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Ring the bell if you want to know when I am going to post something. Yeah, and have a great day.